Ahoy! Fair wind, following seas.
Finally, some action.
Do
the day to you.
So we're at Bro's Favour, friend.
Fancy a cuppa?
Good day to you. Keep a weather eye open.
What's the situation? Come back with the story. Life for this.
Hang in there, Flynn. Just don't die.
I will see justice delivered. First to these pirates, and then to the Ashvane Company. will do nicely. Let's get clear of the ship and give
now.
Them...
Let them have it.
We'll need a boat to reach the next ship. From the air. Are you with me? Guns to bear on Borealis. I'll tell the lieutenant what's happened. Meet me in Vigil Hill when you're done here.
Ah!
Ahoy! Fair winds, following seas.
Finally, some action. I've trained my whole life for this. Serve with honor.
We need to get to Borealis. The Lord Admiral must be warned.
You are most blessed.
I don't understand. Why would Lady Ashvane hire pirates to attack Daelin's Gate? Was it simply a test of her new weapons? Or something more? Wait, what's going on down there? This can't be good. Finally, some action. Stay on course.
Proudmoore's finest, at your service. Keep your powder dry.
Good day, Tyr. Always loyal.
Trouble afoot?
Always loyal.
Ahoy!
Always you loyal. Are most blessed.
What's the situation?
I can't feel it.
You are most blessed.
The rumors are true. Daelin's Gate has fallen. A pirate fleet struck the gate with overwhelming force.
Pirates? The Praetors can't even protect us from pirates anymore!
For shame! Catherine Proudmoore has spent her life doing what's best for Kul Tiras.
But it has not been enough. My dear friend Priscilla and I have discussed this. I believe that what is best for Kul Tiras is that I step down as Lord Admiral.
I will shoulder this heavy burden. I can only hope I will be a worthy successor.
Lady Ashvane has been my rock since those first dark days when we both lost our husbands. Now she will be the kingdom's rock. Now she is
a liar!
So, this was your play all along. Despicable.
What is the meaning of this, girl?
Lady Priscilla Ashvane, you are under arrest for trafficking, conspiring with pirates, and high treason against the Admiralty of Kul Tiras. And we have evidence. Your company made the weapons that destroyed Daelin's Gate using this. It's called Azerite. And the Alliance and Horde are already at war over it. You hired the pirate fleet, armed them to the teeth, and set them upon your own countrymen.
And I almost... Priscilla, how could you betray the kingdom? How could you betray me?
You're too weak to rule, Catherine. Your family has always been too weak. The Proudmoore legacy of failure dies with you!
Together we can unify Kul Tiras. I've always dreamed of adventure. We can do this. Stay on course.
Something.
That moves me, my friend.
Rats.
Yeah.
pay for this.
Good day.
You should have never come here.
What can I do for you?
Priscilla's escaping on horseback. Grab one of our chargers and chase her down.
Your little stunt meant nothing. I own this city. Away, jumper brains!
Damages!
It's over. There's nowhere left to run.
Insolent brat! This is far from over.
Wait, no! You three, get a search party down there and find her! Hero, let's return to Catherine.
You are most blessed.
Well met. We can do this.
You there. A word, if I may. I will hear you. Ask no favors.
Lord Admiral, perhaps we should get you back to the keep. I can review the evidence against House Ashvane with you there.
Certainly. And your name is?
Talia, Mum.
Talia, of course. Our young ward from across the sea. Has it already been so long? You've grown into a valiant young woman, Talia. Your father would be proud.
Clear for action. Orders.
Fair winds and following through. Forgilneas.
What do you need? Fair winds and following seas. I've seen enough war for the both of us.
Gilneas will prevail,